Morning, Central Cabarrus.
Today is Tuesday, February 6th. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today in school news, physics tutoring will be held after school, this Friday after school from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 321. Anyone interested in being a physics tutor should contact Mrs. Clausen for more information.
Attention all students, our upcoming curriculum night will be held on Thursday, February 15th from 5:30 to 7:30. Be sure to bring your family to meet your current second semester teachers from 5:30 to 6:30 and then explore the curriculum fair from 6:30 to 7:30 in the main gym to make informed decisions regarding your schedule for next year. AP teachers will be located in the Viking corner if you are interested in signing up for an AP class. PTSO will have 3 food trucks on campus, so be sure to stop in for dinner.
The Viking corner will be closed all week due to the HVAC issues in the band room. Orchestra classes will be meeting Viking corner during 3rd and 4th block. Extra seating has been added to the areas around North Cove and the hallway near the nurse's office.
Pick up your lost and found items located in the North Cove by Friday, or they will be donated to Goodwill.
Happy National School Counselor Week! Today, Tuesday, we are spotlighting Ms. Janine Palmer, counselor for students with the last name D through J. She's a first-year counselor. Did you know her favorite hobby is skydiving?
Power School registration is now open. Students must make their course request for next year in Power School by Thursday, February 8th at 3 p.m. Students who fail to do this will not be seen by a counselor, and counselors will select their classes for them. Counselors will be in the Media Center from Monday, February 5th to February 8th during lunch to assist students in accessing Power School or making their selections.
The Student Graduation Committee will meet Wednesday, February 7th during CC time.
Students who have no tardies in third quarter from January 29th to March 11th will receive an invitation to celebration event that includes time with friends, music, and prizes. So listen for the bells, don't get distracted, and get to class on time to join in on the fun.
Attention CCHS juniors and seniors, prom tickets go on sale Monday, February 12th to Friday, March 23rd for $58 apiece. Our event, Evening at the Grand Casino, will take place on April 28th from 8 to midnight at the City Club at Gibson Mill, and we would love to see everyone there. Before buying tickets for yourself and for your guests, please remember all outstanding fees must be paid. If you have any questions, see Ms. Beyonde in room 57.
If you are planning to attend prom, please review the 2018 Prom Dress Code guidelines before purchasing anything. The Prom Dress Code can be found on the main CCHS webpage. If you have any questions, you can ask an administrator during your lunch.
In club news, FCA and YCI will begin meeting this week during Connections. FCA and YCI will meet every Thursday during 4th period Connections in Mr. King's room, room 70. If you have been coming during the first semester, we welcome you back. If you haven't been, but would like to check out FCA, then please come to Thursday's meeting.
During the spring semester, Drama Club will meet on the first, second period Connections of every month. Our first meeting will be today, February 6th, in room 61.
There will be a speech and debate team interest meeting for those who are interested in traveling the tournaments in the spring semester. If you are interested, join us next Tuesday, February 13th, in room 61. Officers and current team members are required to attend.
Rocketry Club will meet during second period Connections the first, third, and if appropriate, fifth week of each month. If you're interested in circuitry, engineering, drafting, or other STEM-related fields, then attend a Rocketry Club meeting in Mr. Aubrey's room today.
The next HOSA members meeting is on February 7th during Central Connections. Please refer to the HOSA calendar on Mrs. Wilson's school website for meeting dates and events.
According to the American Red Cross, it is estimated that sickle cell disease affects 90,000 to 100,000 people in the U.S. About 1,000 babies are born with the disease each year. Sickle cell patients can require frequent blood transfusions throughout their lives. The HOSA-sponsored blood drive will be held on February 14th. Be someone's hero. With just one donation, you could help save more than one life.
In sports news, all students wishing to play football next year needs to plan to meet Wednesday during third period Central Connections in the weight room. Information regarding workouts and the off-season calendar will be given out.
All athletes interested in trying out for track and field should have all paperwork completed and turned in by February 9th. This includes physical and athletic packet, which are on the CCS Athletic website.
The SAT word of the day is...
The SAT word of the day is strife, which means an angry or bitter disagreement.
Synonyms include conflict, dispute, and discord.
The group project suffered because of two team members' strife.
Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.